This is big chill purified water with electrolytes added for taste. It costs $169. This says the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. If you want to get this TDS tester, check the link down below. Let's put it in. 56. That is okay to drink. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to get this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. I give this a 6.5. That means it is neutral pH.
Stay tuned,
like, and subscribe.